Asia's largest tulip garden, situated in India's northern Jammu and Kashmir province, is undergoing expansion. The authorities of Indira Gandhi Memorial Tulip Garden are increasing the flora in the garden as they are a key attraction for the tourists.
The largest tulip garden in Asia, the Indira Gandhi Memorial Tulip Garden in Indian Kashmir, is undergoing expansion before it opens for tourists in the next 2 months. As per the authorities of the exquisite garden, tourists are always expecting something new every year, and hence they have undertaken the task of presenting the visitors with the same. The workers were seen spreading greenhouse shade nets over the planted area in order to prevent the freshly planted delicate saplings from extreme temperatures and weather conditions.
तो इस यार हमने यही फोकस किया कि लोगों को हमें एक्चुअली वो बोल रहे हैं हमें ग्रीन स्पेस कम मिल रही है ग्रीन बैठने के लिए जगह नहीं मिल रही है तो हमने क्या किया जो हमारा राइट साइड है ट्यूलिप गार्डन का टुवर्ड्स एनएमबीजी लेक साइड हमने उस साइड एरिया बढ़ा दिया नियर अबाउट 10 से 15 कनाल तक अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट हमने इस बार मैसिव प्लांटेशन की.
The Indira Gandhi Memorial Tulip Garden is located in the foothills of the Zabarwan Hills of the valley. The annual celebration of the Tulip Festival, showcasing over 2 million tulips of 46 varieties, is one of the key tourist attractions during the onset of spring season in the valley.